Okay, it is November 26, 2017. It is approximately 10 a.m. Sunday. And yesterday, Tracy and I were out here. We tilled up this garden all across here. Today, I'm going to get the back, the north, and I'm going to take the east end and go halfway, probably approximately to the way that... it's a partial, it's a bow rig is what it is. Standing up there, right there, that blue handle. That's about the middle point of the garden. And I'm going to till that up. I'm going to put cinder blocks on it, fold it up, because the wind out here will just take it off. There's the plastic from the number one garden. We tilled this up yesterday really good, too. Okay, we tilled up everything up in the front here. Number one, the center part, which wasn't really good done. We did it again. And we did number two. And then Tracy put in 5 trowels of garlic. We have approximately 30 cloves, and it spread out, I think we got 5 inches apart. So she said 120. I thought it would be more. That would be like 3, 6, 9, 12, 15. So, but you know, hey, let's just say 120 is what she says. I say 150. But anyway, that's cloves of garlic in there. The 25th of November, we planted them, so, November, December, January, February, March, April, May, June, July, see, August, around August, between 7 and 10 months is when you'll come up. We have to cut them off so they'll get bigger, because this last year, they were about the size of a golf ball. Year before, they were almost the size of a baseball, because we cut off the flowers on most of them at the top. If you know anything about garlic, you understand. So... that's the garden. This will be the last. They'll be done. We're going to leave the plastic off these two and the garlic, of course. And when I do that later this morning, I'm going to tear up that plat. Well, not tear it up, but get up out from the edge and fold it up to where that pole is back there. Put cement blocks on it so it'll stay like that throughout the winter and till that all up. That is the plastic that was on the number one garden here. It still needs about one or two more cinder blocks because, like, the wind does get really strong out here. Even though there's a small piece of a cinder block on there. I don't know, we might put like that piece of one right there. And there's a piece of one right here. That still may not be enough. I'd rather have two solid cinder blocks on there too. One on each side of that little piece of one. And that'll be it. So then that'll sit. I'll do a video after I do that real quick of just the back that I did. But this is the number one, the garlic, number two. Okay, we're not sure what's what. We might put the okra again back here. But we're going to put the plastic back on here, by the way, anyway. In spring next year, or February next year, we're going to till all this again, except for the garlic area. It'll be this one and number two, and the east part of number three will get tilled. That's going to get beans in there over there, I believe. I'm not sure. No, I don't know. It might be pumpkins and watermelon, cucumber, and cantaloupe. And we might put the beans in... this one here, that's up in the air, but it'll be tomatoes and peppers and basil over there for at least the first two-thirds of that right side, and we'll see what goes near the middle. But that's how the garden looks right now. So this is done. Everything in number one, the garlic, and number two is done for the year for 2017.